there is a very small part of professionals which they circulate on purpose misinformation so that they will mislead those that they have concerns. Those people are criminals. They're not bad people, they're criminals, because they literally costed millions of lives.